Superstars around her, there's one guarantee, she'll beat the respect out of them.
The true quality of a great leader.
It goes without saying, this is a woman you do not want to upset.
Yeah, she'll either fire you or slap you, and both absolutely suck. This is a competitor who isn't happy with a win unless they get a handshake from their opponent afterwards. A real respect for the business.
Can they even work their hands properly? Apparently, they lack a spine.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making our way to the ring from Queens, New York, Freakzilla Harvey.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
And from the Queen City, Bad Woman!
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
And coming into tonight, we know this superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division.
But she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring. There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for.
Super kick! Seated bionic elbow.
Oh, dropping down all their weight.
Look at this.
So much damage inflicted.
She can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, she needs to create an opportunity for herself fast.
Check to the back of the knee. Watch this. Plant. A hurricane rattle. No spike DDT.
And just like that, we kick the tempo up a notch. Who's feeling this more, her or the crowd?
Bulldog brings them down.
positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, fall to the back.
Oh, look at head scissors. DDT!
Incredible. She's forced onto the defensive now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Placed into the corner.
Draped across the top turnbuckle.
Oh, using their foot. Oh, come on.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang!
Delivered into the barricade.
Setting foot in the ring now.
All right, this is it.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
She scores big with the counter. Oh, put you on arm bar applied.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Wrenching away on the arm there. Uh-oh. Full mount. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
One after another.
Prying their opponent's arm.
Double stop right to the arm.
Looking bad for her here.
Countered it just in time.
Vicious kicks to the gut and a roundhouse.
Delivers the bulldog.
Interrupts the offense with a clinic strike.
Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
DDT!
Schoolboy, no, rolls through.
Ball, super kick! Getting carried. I'm sure what they're thinking.
Butterfly applied. Beautiful suplex, but not done yet.
Still going. Another one.
Going for a trifecta.
Absolutely incredible.
Ref still counting. Close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
She re-enters the ring now.
And she is feeling the electricity from the crowd now.
This is just vicious.
Oh, it's stopped.
Back triangle from the middle.
faces to this competitor. Wait a second. The loser of this match.
Well, tried to attack, but they paid for it.
Hey, good on the winner. Great wherewithal.
A loss with a side of humiliation.
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, the captain, Marshall Carroll Daniels.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
And from Russia, the specialist.
Tensions riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
Come on, let's go. Yeah, that's it.
Woo, come on. Woo.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
A highly anticipated matchup. Good show of sportsmanship to start.
Now we get down to business. Hey, a refreshing show of sportsmanship and respect.
I expect the respect to end right there. Let's get at it.
This match has started off on the right foot as we saw the honor these superstars share for each other.
Not just a show of respect for each other, but for the ring and everyone who stepped in it before them.
Absolutely, Corey.
Yeah, they're class acts.
The ultimate sign of disrespect.
Compressing the neck with that kind of force can't feel good.
Standing moonsault!
Well, some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to...
Oh, look at this!
Oh, man, there's nowhere for her.
Trying to escape, it's a jawbreaker. Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Big form.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
She's starting to look concerned.
Knee right to the midsection.
Going up high with the punch.
Oh, that can rock you. She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out.
dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
She's struggling to defend herself.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
She's got an answer for that. Toss back into the ring.
Money's worth for that one. Take a look.
Here is your winner, the captain, Marshall Carroll Daniels.
While I admire the respect they showed earlier, it's obvious it doesn't always work out.
Respect isn't always about winning, Corey.
I don't know if I would expect Corey to know much about respect, Byron.
Sometimes being the nice one doesn't pay off. That's all I'm saying.
Well, come on, Corey. Be nice.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making our way to the ring from Vietnam, the legend T-Re-Quan.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
She's about to start a fight.
And from Pawtucket, Rhode Island, Chris E.
I've lost count of how many times this superstar straight up left a tag partner hanging or taking a count-out loss when outmatched. They might do it before the match even starts here tonight.
Well, if I saw your face at ringside each week, I'd consider turning around too.
The most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
To get underway in this matchup, maybe a show of sportsmanship to start things off.
Well, you always love to see a match start off this way, but apparently we're not going to get good sportsmanship.
That was pretty embarrassing, guys.
Listen, shake hands after the match. Now it's time to fight.
With this matchup officially underway now, I have to say I don't see it being the most sportsmanlike affair.
You don't have to like it, Cole, but you have to respect it.
Well, I don't like it, and I definitely don't respect poor sportsmanship in WWE.
How was that poor sportsmanship? We aren't here to hug, we're here to fight, Saxton.
Made her pay for her mistake. Able to reverse that one.
Going counter for counter, now can it be capitalized on?
Out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Whatever's planned here can't be good. Look at this, and the pressure on her keeps escalating.
Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
She's feeling the hurt here. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Stomping.
Kick to the lower back. Face first with a waistlock takedown. And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
Takes a lot in a match like this.
And now she's giving us all.
Oops. She is not abused in the slightest.
She might be in some trouble now.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not
turnbuckles we go.
From the top.
Some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, the legend T. Reed Kwan.
You love to see it. Overcoming the odds and the disrespect to get the W.
Who knows if this changes anything between them, but it has to be nice to stand tall. Anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
one scouted.
Check this out. What a DDT.
Good night.
Oh, man.
Clothesline.
Pulls the ripcord. Ripcord knee.
This superstar has a hold of the leg going round and round.
Ouch.
Right down on the leg.
Measured knee drop. Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh my goodness!
Oh! 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 Boom!
She's staying elusive.
Reversal on top of reversal. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Well-placed kick. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
And the knee. Oh man, watch this. Freakish power.
Oh.
Reverse choke slam.
Oh no, what is this?
I don't see them getting up after that.
And with good reason. That brawl had shades of downtown Austin.
talking.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 225 pounds, the Punisher, Freak Asshole.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
It's about to break out.
And his opponent from Barcelona, Spain, weighing in at 200 pounds, Big Guy.
Look, others may not like it, but this competitor is one of the most honest people in the business today.
Others don't like it because honestly, every word is just mean. I was honestly told I was a smelly idiot earlier today.
Truth hurts, Saxton.
Now this is a superstar coming into this one with a major chip on his shoulder. Feels like he's not gotten the respect from the division that he's deserved lately.
Yeah, but respect has to be earned in matches like this, not just handed out. If he can prove himself here, maybe he will get the respect he believes he deserves.
Gonna have to dig down deep here tonight.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Dislocate the shoulder.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Holy cow, what outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricane Rana.
He got whipped into that corner.
Clothesline in the corner.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
He skirts around it.
Wow, corkscrew move. So beautiful.
Wow, what a drop kick. Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
Straight to the knee. That kind of focused attack on the leg could provide dividends.
Utilizing a little pen jack slap.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet. Up to the top rope now. Uh-oh. Way too far. Diving moonsault. Is it enough?
Two count.
Almost.
If the count had been even a millisecond faster, things would be over.
Oh, look at this. Showing off with a big flex. And then a kick to the back. He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Here we go. No.
Fake me out again.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Elbow on the spot.
He's looking a little off balance.
Claws piercing into the skin.
It goes without saying that there's a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that.
Across the shoulder, knee right to the face.
German suplex. Thrown back in under the ropes. Wow.
it around.
Expected that one.
Judge matches on style points.
Loading for the world to see.
Oh! Heading up, he's thinking back. Uh-oh. Way too long. Diving moonsault.
Kicks out the knee. Watch this. This is breathtaking.
Good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Bay Guy.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one. Show up, get the W, and get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.
The WWE Universe just exploded.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New Jersey, weighing in at 251 pounds, Rex Holmes.
The confidence and zeal this person has in the ring is frankly a little unnerving. It's like nothing intimidates them.
They do seem totally unafraid of any opponent.
Look, I hope you gentlemen are not being facetious and are truly giving this fearless competitor their props.
And his opponent, from New Jersey, weighing in at 210 pounds, Bad Man.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
Funny games clearly not on his mind here tonight. He's got one focus in this matchup here, and that's to secure the win at any cost.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight. This is attacking the back. Wrenching the arm. Kick to the chest. Oh, continued punishment.
And that damage to the shoulder could be an ongoing factor now. It might limit range of motion to the entire arm. Gotta hurt.
Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponents.
Forearm to the kidneys!
Targeting the back. Very effective.
Ooh. Now a series of vicious moves in the turnbuckle.
Stumps. You want to control the tempo. You want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
Taking some good hits. Oh, here's a cover. Gets the shoulder well. What's it going to take?
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
From the top, double stop. This is...
Wait, hold on, guys. Something's going on.
Yeah, and I think we all know what happens around here when the lights go out.
And Atlas offense with a hurtful purpose.
Captured it.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. He's one step ahead there.
Super kick. Here we go. Nope.
Both of them.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Close to being collateral damage in this one.
Just striking at will.
And a DDT to follow it. With a pin and the win.
Yes.
Towards off the pin at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Sharp knee.
Physical matchup, but earn the right to celebrate here tonight.
Wait, this is more fun than celebration. Oh, this from behind.
More fun. This is classless. Oh, steel steps. Come on.
the WWE Universe on their feet. In a false count anywhere match, you have to expect the unexpected, right, Byron?
Forget the unexpected, Michael. You have to expect the impossible, the unimaginable at a false count anywhere match.
I don't know about all that, but I know one thing we won't have tonight. Mercy. These superstars will not stop till one of us carries out of this arena on a stretcher or in a hearse. And by the roar of the crowd, that's the way the WWE Universe wants it. Gonna try to break the leg. Twist it into a leg breaker. Ah, right in there. Oh, what a kick. The power of a deadlift into a military press. Wow. Walking around the ring. And a slam.
He's lost some of his win now.
Oh, my God. What superhuman power.
I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me, Corey.
He's heading back to the ring.
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot. Corey, what kind of mental space do these superstars need to be in?
Suicide! DDT!
That's nuts.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
He gets sent down to the floor.
To reverse that.
Goes into the pin.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
That's a bad landing. DDT plants that. Hits him with the counter.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Fujiwara armbar applied.
Having a weakened arm can limit you in so many ways, making it harder to execute on even simple attacks.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Ooh-hoo! DDT.
Great strength being shown here.
Some damage already.
precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Down the air! Does he get it here?
He breaks the pin before a one count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
And he's able to counter. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
With authority.
It works.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. Dang!
Turmoil pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, toss across and an elbow drop to the arm.
He's running on empty right now.
This is a very dangerous situation now. Rolling into a monkey flip.
Those mounted with punches.
And not get a stop to the gut, too.
Shot after shot. It's ruthless striking.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
There's no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
It's going to take a while to put this place back together after the tornado tag match. Take a look.
I've been looking forward to this one.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from out of this world, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Prince, DJ Tia.
Finally, someone who isn't afraid to get their hands dirty and doesn't bother trying to please everyone. A me-first attitude is the best way to make it in this business.
I will admit the superstar does an admirable job of staying true to themselves, but I do wish that didn't come at the cost of a fair fight. They don't just get their hands dirty, they fight dirty too.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
And here comes one of our favorites.
Some have called this superstar a bit too intense, and as we can already see from the look in his eyes, there's a reason why.
In this business, intensity often breeds success, and he is well aware of that.
He's hoping that focus and drive really propel him to success.
And he is up against someone who is determined to get the win here, no matter what.
As both men should be, Saxton. If you're not trying to win, you're not trying. Period.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
I can't stand this move.
Hot. Oh, what a great escape. Now suplex.
Look at this. Just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too. And that one misses the mark.
Nice backbreaker.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Think he's going?
Look, he's just taking the perfect opportunity to regain some composure
and able to counter.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Boom. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks. Capped off with a big one. Oh, unloading a big kick to the back. He deflects it right back.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Top rope, here we go.
From the top.
Catches nothing but air.
Big four.
Firm control.
Oh my God, what a kick.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Oh, a bunch of strikes. What a combination.
Capped off with a DDT.
Knee strike to the back. Oh, stop, stop, stop. Followed by a forearm smash.
Oh, and a stop. He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Incoming. Diving foot stomp to the chest.
Shoulders down.
Frustration might be starting to set in.
Look out! Somersault punch-up!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account of your own well-being.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Ooh!
Whoa-ho, not quite yet.
Nice backbreaker. Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Hooked up.
DDT. Oh, this could be something. That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, Juan Chen.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 484 pounds, Indestructible Hulk.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is gonna be good. Perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
And his opponent from the edge of reality, weighing in at 293 pounds, the mighty Shaggy Rogers.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
Oh.
a chip on his shoulder. Feels like he's not gotten the respect from the division that he's deserved lately.
Yeah, but respect has to be earned in matches like this, not just handed out. If he can prove himself here, maybe he'll get the respect he believes he deserves.
Gonna have to dig down deep here tonight.
And he has his work cut out for him here, facing off against someone who feels he's been disrespected lately. Someone who's really come out here with something to prove.
I do not know that I agree he's been disrespected lately, but if he wants respect, it would do him good to win this matchup.
How's that for a counter? Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Coming in hot.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
He takes control. Rolling thunder.
out of the way. Beautiful athleticism.
Big boot.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
Oh, what a nice strike.
He is just reeling from that offense.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Knocking a downed opponent. And a forearm right to the face. The audacity. Just brutalizing their opponent with forearms to the side of the face. Mounting a downed opponent. Look at them go over and over and over again. And a slap for the exclamation point.
And he's soundly taking control here.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
Placing them into the corner. Gets him in position.
This is not going to
hurt on the top rope. Looking to inflict even more damage.
Oh, my God. Not from up there. What on earth? Oh, my God.
Weighing in at 231 pounds, Gold Q.
There's plenty to love about this competitor, but what really stands out to me is how they support their friends.
They should know better than to waste their time building bridges and inroads backstage. Those are just more directions for your enemies to attack you from.
From this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. And bypasses the pinfall.
Trying to make short work of things here.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Oh, God!
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Connects. First one missed, second one didn't. Effective.
Oh!
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Russian leg sweep. Getting creative here.
Oh!
Good luck catching your breath after that. He's taking some good hits.
Four.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Five. Record.
Into the lariat. And will this be it? And the referee stops the count before two.
He's far from finished. Keep on the attack. Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Punch right in the head. Continuing to attack the neck. Across the top rope. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Here, leg lariat.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Face first.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Oh, man, what a boot.
He's starting to struggle here.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
A big forearm connects.
Oh, my God.
And targeting the leg there.
What now?
Stop right to the gut.
Comes crashing down with a big-time splash.
This match was close to over.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
A running knee there.
He's returning fire.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Able to get out of the way.
Turnbuckle. Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle. High red district. Oh, my Lord. Something is going to happen here, and it's not going to be fun.
But this looks like a big
swinging neckbreaker. That's got to hurt. Uh-oh, look at this. Inverted. Oh, big swing.
That might have put the exclamation point.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this?
Pow! Right in the kisser. Didn't see it coming.
And out of the ring he goes. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Taking off from the ropes.
Big four. Ripcord applied. Oh, my forearm.
Perilous position to be in right now. Tossed around like a rag doll. He's expressing pain now.
This is getting hard.
Oh, here we go. And some effective offense with that one.
Glad I put my money on that one.
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort. It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. A right to the gut. And finds a counter. Suplex.
No. Somersault plunge out of the floor.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring inside. Arm drag nicely done. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to kill him.
The barricade. Sweeping the leg to get out of that.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before and it doesn't end well.
He'll take things into the ring. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He beats the count, and this would continue. He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
Series of boots. Setting it up.
He has a right where he wants him.
Now's the time to capitalize.
Cover!
Two!
superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look. Superstars took each other to the absolute limit.
Well, past the limit, I'd say.
This superstar is actually happy to risk their own career to help someone out. They are in the wrong business.
Corey, I happen to think that's what makes them a good person. They place a higher value on friendship than success.
Yet another reason we're not friends.